I meet the students every morning as they come into school. They come in with a spring in their step. Our students are so diverse. The thing they have in common, I believe, is a real pride about being NIS Lions. Inclusion goes beyond just the different needs for learning. It's about embracing diversity.
The school really does value diversity and inclusion, and I think that's apparent from the very start.
I see cultures from all around the world, and so I can really connect with them.
We all just express ourselves and we can all just show who we are. We share parts about our countries.
Those key pieces of inclusivity, of international mindedness, personal excellence, and creative thinking aren't just words that we put on a wall.
Our mission, which we see as a disposition, we see as a way of being, a way of thinking, a way of interacting with people from different cultures and learning from those differences.
These are critical aspects of how we approach teaching and learning. Students learn best when they feel valued, when they feel listened to, when they feel respected.
It's a school full of freedom and choices because NIS follows the IB curriculum, which is student-led.
Pushing yourself, you can learn way more, and the school really wants to see that in us, so they really encourage that.
Academic excellence is an expectation for every student, but that expectation is personalized to that individual student's learning journey.
NIS is a place where you can know exactly what you need to learn and what you are interested in, what you're good at, and what you need more practice.
Our teachers are professional, they're student-focused, they're often leaders in their fields.
My teacher, she's an awesome, caring, kind person. She helps us a lot.
Teachers always tell us it's good to make mistakes because you learn off your mistakes.
They're not actually just going for one, like a correct answer. Instead, they're really letting you to discover what do you think about this question as an individual.
It's a really great school. It's really balanced because there's quite a lot of balance between all of our schoolwork and then all of the activities offered.
You can participate in all sorts of activities, sports, basketball, soccer, Model United Nations, theater crew, and middle school band, advanced orchestra, just everything.
It's always fun. You always get support by others.
What I would love our students to have into their future is a balanced, fulfilling life, and that they make the choices that are the good choices for them. They give something back to society wherever they are.